This cat's got stud tail. This is, you got to be very, very careful. It's all greasy there. He's got goop or something, because he'll start losing his fur and cause other problems.
Стоит обратить внимание на подготовку кота к выставке. Его хвосту требуются дополнительные средства. Есть специальные пасты, обезжиривающие.
Фэри
не берет. Я вам покажу, чего нужно.
Well, he's gonna have to start bathing the tail every day until it gets dry.
Значит, вам нужно каждый день его обрабатывать для того, чтобы это все прошло.
He's a strong boy. His ears could be a little more tightly folded.
Хотелось бы, чтобы ушки чуть более плотно прилегали к голове.
You're seeing a lot of daylight. So what you want to see is like that long hair. You're not seeing anything through there. He's a strong boy. He's got a lot of muscle tone. This is a condition issue. Yeah, there. That's better. You like that, huh? You're just a big old. You're a big old wuss, aren't you? You're a wuss. Oh, stop. Stop. I've seen lots of cat teeth.
Эксперт говорит, я уже видел много зубов кошачьих в жизни, поэтому прекращай.
This pattern is pretty good.
У него хороший рисунок.
You see the nice spine lines behind it.
Очень четкий контраст между основным окрасом и рисунком. Хорошее серебро.
You have to keep in mind that I am a silver breeder, so you got to breed silver to silver to silver to silver to silver to get that pure white and keep it that way. Because a silver tabby is a combination of smoke, tipping, and shaded tipping. It's two different ground color, which is like shaded, and then the marking color, which is smoke.
Боб рассказывает, он заводчик такого же окраса, только другая порода, и говорит о том, что это комбинация типированных дымных животных.
The silver tabby standard is the most demanding as far as color goes, and the other colors it doesn't describe under and
over. Очень четко прописан стандарт, очень строго все прописано, и все должно быть четко, да.
Yeah, color and pattern on Scottish Fold aren't the most important things. The structure is more important.
И для вашей породы это тоже очень важно.
But it makes a difference about whether a cat's going to be considered. If everything else
И порой рисунок влияет на, то есть именно рисунок влияет на то, что выберут это животное для племенной деятельности дальше или нет.
And this says orange eyes, so I guess that's acceptable with you. It is not in CFA.
Mm-hmm.
But that's
orange
okay.
Eyes.
Yeah, he does have orange eyes. That's something we see. And we see the hazel or green fur. Take care of that tail, because it's going to get worse. This will start to get some greasy right now. And then it'll start getting sores and
troubles.
Yep, absolutely. This is really good. Now, this guy obviously has a good layout. It's a natural thing, that's why. This cat, the whole cat thing is a bad one, there's no doubt. No. But this needs to be, they need to start doing that every day until it's